Hi, I'm Sandy with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Cornell Versator. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be de-aerating this soda.